So, you know, why urban sketching versus anything else, like versus doing a painting to go in a gallery?
Urban sketching is not really my career, it's my passion. That's what I do. You just draw anything that strikes your fancy. You'll find at the end of the day, it's formed a kind of story.
And this is the excitement of the urban sketching part.
Drawing is the way that I can engage with the world and learn as I go. So I'm Marc Taro Holmes, and this is Urban Sketching.